Can you exercise your brain to get smarter, more focused, and have better memory? Yes, you can, without drugs or anything like that. And I'm going to show you how to do it. Hey, everybody. Today, we're going to do an exercise called Super Brain Yoga to improve memory and focus for your brain. What you're going to do is you're going to take your thumb, your left thumb on your right side. That will activate, by activating the right ear, you're going to push right there. But right side, you're activating the left side. Now you take the left side, you push there, and that will activate my right side of the brain. I'm now going to do 14 squats. Inhale on the way down, exhale on the way up. Check it out. I'm not going to go too far back because apparently there's a pool right there. Hang on. That's as close as I can get. All right, here we go. Inhale down, exhale up. 14 squats. That's it. Inhale down, exhale up. You push as hard as you want on these trigger points. And I noticed within a couple of weeks that my focus and memory was much, much better. So this is a natural way to increase your brain activity and memory and those kind of things. Try it out. Let me know if you do it and how it works. Give it a try. Do it every day. I do it in the mornings, usually when I get up, I do some stretches and I do my Super Brain Yoga. Only squat as deep as you feel comfortable, okay, with knees and back and all that kind of stuff. We're trying to get down low. Inhale down, exhale up, 14 times. Try it out and see what it does for you. And I want to thank you so much for watching. And if you want to see more stuff like this, please subscribe below. And thank you again for watching. Have a wonderful and healthy day. Remember, you're making choices all the time, and decisions, so make healthy choices for yourself. Thank you again for watching.